This is the bodyweight squat. To start, you're gonna want your feet roughly shoulder width apart and your toes pointed relatively forward. It's okay to have slight external rotation at the feet, but you want to avoid being excessive here. So again, feet roughly shoulder width apart, toes pointed roughly forward, and from here we're gonna start the motion by hinging at the hips and then bending at the hips and the knees as we descend down into the bottom position of the squat. We'll return back to the start position, and again on the descent, it's important that the knees stay in the same plane as the toes. So again, down into the bottom of the squat, feet are flat on the ground, I'm putting pressure through the middle of my feet, back up to the top in a slow and controlled motion. Once again, down and up. If you'd like, you can place your hands out in front of you as you descend down into the bottom of the squat for some balance, and then come back up to the top. Now, individual mechanics will vary from person to person, so this is a general approach to the bodyweight squat, and I hope you found it helpful.